Hello, this is Rodolfo Gutierrez, president of EMI America Miami. I'm going to present to you this new flat panel X-ray detector. This is a very light, very modern system which produces very high resolution images. The previous system was the CR, which is computed radiography, which uses the phosphorus plates for different sizes. Okay, these phosphorus plates, they have to be put into these readers or scanners. It takes a long time to read each image, and they are not very reliable. So this system is it has no moving parts, and we are going to see how fast it takes, about 3 seconds to take a picture, and also the quality of the image. Immediate is very good quality. So we are going to do a test with this, even with this machine, which is a portable X-ray machine, battery operated, very light, but even with this, and then we can do, of course, with any bigger machine, it's much better, much powerful. But we are going to do a test. The system, the software is operating here, waiting for the image to be taken. It senses the X-ray. So I will do my test here. I will do this, the shoulder. There, I took the X-ray picture, X-ray image, and I'm coming here to show when it gets the image. This is the shoulder of my patient, James Bones. It's bones because it's pure bones. This is the shoulder that I took with a little X-ray machine, with the battery operated. So, see how fast it is and the quality of the machine. Of course, I'm telling you, bigger machine, much power, we can do whatever. So, this is what I wanted to present to you. If you have any questions, any doubts, whatever, please contact us. We'll be glad to answer any question. Thank you.